I'd like to be there. kidnap a Heather and photograph her naked in an abandoned warehouse and make her tied up for the rats.
Grow up, Heather. Bulimia is so 87.
Heather, I need a mint. What you need, Heather, is to see a doctor.
Ah, Heather and Heather and Heather. Perhaps you didn't hear the bell over all the vomiting. You're late for class.
Heather wasn't feeling well.
We're helping her.
Not without a hall pass, you're not. A week's detention.
My parents need a detention!
Miss Fleming, all four of us are out on a hall pass. Yearbook committee.
I see you're all listed. Hurry up and get to where you're going.
This is an excellent forgery. Who are you?
Veronica Sawyer. I crave a boon.
What boon?
Let me sit at your table at lunch. Just once. No talking necessary. It's just... Look, if people think you guys tolerate me, then they might leave me alone. I also do report cards, permission slips, and absence notes.
How about prescriptions?
Shut up, Heather!
Sorry, Heather.
For a greasy little nobody, she does have good bone structure.
And a symmetrical face. If I took a meat cleaver down the center of her skull, I'd have matching halves. That's very important.
Of course, she can stand to lose a